Were you disappointed when you heard that Cameron and Juju broke up? Or were you thinking that it was about time they moved on? Some time has passed, and now it looks as though Juju is starting to take herself off the shelf and get back in the game. Can you blame her? After a big public breakup, what is a girl to do? A little shopping with your friends isn't bad for a minute. Thank goodness for girlfriends. But at some point, the distraction no longer served the healing process. MTO believes they know who Juju's new bae happens to be. They claim she's seeing another rapper these days. Keep watching to see why they're reporting this and what might be flawed in the logic. Juju has been open with her followers about her dating around. She's single, so why not? Apparently, some of her followers were getting a little frustrated with her in the comments, and she was not about to just take it. In this post, she asks an IG member why she's so angry. This is Juju's life. She's single, and she can, as she wrote in her caption, do what she wants now. It's getting old, don't you think? When your opinion has not been requested, is it right to poke your head into someone's love life and tell her off? If someone is getting hurt, that's different, but having some fun? Come on now. MTO showed some video of Juju having some interactions with a certain rapper on Love & Hip Hop recently, and that seems to be the sign of truth. Apparently, reality TV. Keep watching to see if you agree with their suspicions. Juju and Safari were talking to one another on a recent episode. Looks like a hookup. So, do you think they're onto something? They also pointed out some photos of the two of them out and about. What do you think of the idea of Juju and Safari? Does it sound like a match made in heaven? Or is it a bit much? This rough image is allegedly Juju and Safari outside getting into a car together. The red coat is allegedly the big proof that this is Safari hanging out with Juju. When you see this video, you can obviously catch the big, bright, red coat. Thing is, there might be a little snag in this line of detective work. Keep watching to see the image. That might send MTO back to the drawing board. Cameron appears to have a really similar coat, the one MTO cited as proof that Safari was out on the town with Juju. Not precisely the same, but couldn't anyone have a coat like that? What do you think? Are they together or not? According to MTO, an insider told them that Juju is a little conflicted about her new relationship. The source allegedly explained, Juju didn't want to tell anyone because she was hoping to get back together with Cam. But now the shit is out. They got them on tape for Love & Hip Hop. Do you think that's true? Considering she's not shy about her relationship status, what do you think is really going on here?